this ain't my plans for the Jack. Uh-huh. She'll be perfect speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look-see. Take a look-see.
Wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. The night promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain to see.
Saint? I've been wondering.
Hop to it, Guzzler. Barking cheats.
Nah, he's not even drove no crow run. So he's a soft belly, as far as I understand.
You recall our companion, Saint? The Dinky D? Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah, burnt to a crisp. Or food for somebody.
No, I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah, I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
I want to know what we're up against in this region.
Tactics! Very clever! Woo-hoo. The hotter balloons, the big pointers, floating all around like... they're used by Scrotus boys to scope and spy.
Balloons?
Yes! Scrotus boys got them all around to spot their prey.
Show me one. If we're gonna build this, Jack, we'll need to lower the threat. Stock up on scrap.
A good plan. We should venture to the south, I think. My Scrotus hold is weak.
We'll see.
Chapel, my sanctum, my sacristy, all blown to smithereens by infidels, non-recognizable bits of profane nothingness.
There might still be something here.
My buggy? Haha, Doom Hopper. She lives yet?
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Found food and water, too. Good dog. Here.
I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed, indeed, safe. I'll steer her safe.
Good dog.
No! You leave him alone! Dinky D's a friend! He's not for eating!
We need to find a safe place for you to stay, Dinky D, and keep these savages at bay.
I'll put something together.
These the end days. Only thing make me believe he okay is if he can't
just...
Stay.
And...
Fix the car, quick.
Are you sure this ain't reckless?
You don't.
this.
Of the Scrotus Horde.
Keep an eye on the car.
Of course. If you... I'm not going down! Not the
red eyes are advancing.
Fix the car, quick.
I'm on my way. Dangerous!
giant slug! It seems to want to swallow her beautiful rubber! I hear the exhauster rattling, Saint, and we've got the part. For our most sacred upgrade, let me switch it out, please.
Lie low here.
Aye, aye. I will defend her with my life.
Come over here and fight like a man! Don't tickle his balls! Kill him!
Now you'll bleed!
Like no war button!
Thank you.
Finally.
Have all the makings, all the pieces. We stand ready to finish the jack now. The final touch, we can and must lay at Dirtgash's stronghold. A convoy up ahead! A squandering of the sacred material! That's what it is! Same as Cheat, but older and meaner. He camps in a hulk laid out in the Great White. His clan will honor me. Pirates, slavers. They say he foretells the rising of the seas again.
What can he offer me?
Heavy plates of steel armor, grills, and other life-saving defenses are his specialty. At a hefty cost, of course. Ahead! That gas is gone.
Just another shipwreck.
Oh, don't be fooled. Where we see a wreck, his people see a bark that'll save them for when the water returns. They protect what's theirs. Tooth and nail!
Look out! Firebugs!
Oh, everything. Wastelander would hold dear. Late sign. It's too strange.
Now they travel together as one. Oh, fluster.
Only a time to
kill
them.
Into the many mysteries of the magnificent
manifold.
No, no.
It is. It's the little count of the carburetor. Oh, who could forget that whimpering? And the devious suckling face.
Oh, dead a dozen times if you do, boy.
We've come to deal.
Nothing else. I got gas.
So pitch me, little man, before I make a blood sport of your driver here.
Oh, he's no ordinary driver. This one, you're sent to me by the angel combustion herself.
We parlay with the water gods here.
We desire to make way to the dead baron. My sanctum is destroyed. It's burned. Everything I have is gone. Gone. I have nothing left. Please, this car needs healing. She does. And strengthening. Yes, and if you let us stay here and rebuild, then I offer to you these. The hands of a Blackfinger. Yes.
You'll have one chance for me.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, B. Thanks, B. Yes.
Keep your hands where I can see them. Keep the deviant Blackfinger leashed. No need any of his perversions on my ship.
I need welding wire to do my work.
Make do for now. I'll find you welding wire. Stay. Guard the car.
This is what you want. Come and get it.
Hurry up and fix the car.
What's
in here then?
Thank you.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Yes, I will protect your saint. But don't be long, please.
To get on Jeet's good side, then we best start making good on your deal, Saint. The convoy! A lot of them!
There! Bastards over there!
Fix the car, quick!
My black fingers itch!
load off. He's gone for a while anyway. Well, let me air out your tires, huh? And rub you down, my
Outside of heaven! Quick!